From the candelabra.
So that way we only need two, so we copy it one time. Something you said, place it on the carpet.
Actually, right near the oven.
Okay, well, first roll. How lucky for you. Doing another mat thingy?
Yeah, that'd be good. Grab it. Then we can copy some mats. Chop the mess out here. It'll be a lot of fucking mats, but it'll work.
Pie or pizza, sir? Pie. Who's that guy wants pizza up there? That's already got a plate on it. So, and a pie. Let's go. Well-oiled machine. You having fun with your medicine pies back there?
Medicine pie?
Don't worry. Don't worry about what's in the pie, alright?
There's your copy desk. How do we set this up now? Oh, do we want this mat right here?
I guess, yeah.
Save us some time.
Yeah, save us one copy.
Just fill the whole floor.
Yes. No messes. Pie. Wants pie.
You can't handle the pie.
Pie of justice.
Does it have to be of justice?
Can it be a villainy?
Guess not. Thank you. points out. Yeah, sure.
You get that filthy spawner Satan out of the sink. Main. Fucking gotta get rid of it now.
Throw it
get,
out.
Get. Get.
Get your tomatoes out of here.
My pad is like one hell of a mess over here. Boop. I was made for this.
Bye.
Bye.
I wanted you to come all the way around and serve.
Get your fucking filth out of my kitchen. No! Good. The fuck?
Okay, I guess we have to burn half the kitchen down. Oh, God.
We can do a morning rush, I guess.
I mean, we have the freezer we haven't touched in, like, ever.
Yeah.
Oh. I guess I can call one person.
Who are you gonna call?
Flour? Do we need flour? Guys, do we
absolutely
need flour?
Not. It's also the spawn of Satan.
How about another floor mat?
I mean.
We've got two in the thing already, so.
Excuse me. Oh, research desk. We should automate the pies, right? Well, we already passed the rush. Look at that.
Another pizza. You son of a bitch.
Doesn't want your pie.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Hey, sir. Why? But this guy needs a pie. But there's a tomato in our spot. Everything's falling apart.
Oh, it'll never burn in air.
We have.
Oh. Yummy.
We need pizza. Our kitchen is being sabotaged by tomatoes.
And whose fault is that? There, take this burnt one.
That guy wants your pie.
Your restaurant is not possible.
Yeah. Okay, we don't need to duplicate that.
Even cheaper resource.
And it's the rush. It's the rush. Prep station. Some cherries. Nope. Would have been for tomatoes. Play with me this time.
Good, good. That's what you deserve.
Okay, we go in here.
that other bastard.
Well, Mommy wasn't talking about you. You don't even like Mommy. Go away.
Maybe sit down, though.
Oh, it's our morning rush.
It's the morning rush.
Oh, and I haven't been paying attention to our rotating blueprint.
Fuck that up.
What? No, you let me chop! There you
let
go.
Okay, you can have it back now.
Man, these pies are messy to the floor.
Why?
Good lord. That man wants a pizza! No, the bottom. The bottom wants a pizza.
Oh, bottom. Oh my god.
Oh, what do you want?
Oh. I'm sorry your pies aren't selling very well.
People are starting to understand what's in them.
Why? What's in them?
You don't want to know. Not unless you've tried my pies.
I don't either.
What happened to Carl?
We don't talk about Carl.
At least it wasn't Bruno.
Not Bruno. We don't talk about him. Oh god, he wants a pie!
He wants
oh
a pie.
My god! Kitty.
Ah, I'm stuck. Made that mess, didn't you? I don't want to give you that pie.
Man, I wish you could put whole pizzas in this thing.
Is that not section?
I mean, you could if you had a freezer, you can put a whole pizza in it.
True.
Oh, we made it to day 15. Wow.
Woo!